confirm the first known monkeypox deaths in the U.S. The CDC says a Los Angeles County resident with a severely weakened immune system died after being hospitalized with the virus. A person with monkeypox in Texas also died last month, but officials haven't confirmed if the virus played a role in his death. Officials say it's rare for people to die from monkeypox, but babies, pregnant women, and those with weakened immune systems are most vulnerable. And